What's up, guys? This is Wes Mark, and this is a commentary for my highest kill streak. It's a video from back in November time, and I'm playing with Adduct, who you just saw there was in front of me. He's going in GFX from Finland. I think we're in an English lobby, so I like it when in an English lobby. I'm using the G36C, which I'll come on to talk to in a little bit. I die quite a lot at the beginning, and then I think I get a 30 kill streak, which I think is the highest, I'll call it official, winning GFX. Quite a few of the boys now have got like 48 kill streaks, 52 kill streaks, 38 kill streaks, and stuff like that. But that's from playing Infected, which, as we all know, it's not a real game mode in anyone's eyes. I don't know why they added that into allowing stats to be kept, but they did, and it's fucked up everyone's stats. Basically, people are having win-loss ratios of ridiculously high amounts, and kill streaks are stupidly high. Quick tip: never walk near a car when it looks like it might be on fire, especially if it's still unblown up, because they're gonna blow up on you eventually if you keep walking about them. It's one of my mistakes that I make quite regularly. G36, beautiful gun. Enough said, really. It's fantastic gun. I'm using it with a red dot silence. Not silence. I'm using it with a red dot, and I'm using it with fall camo, or autumn camo as it is in this. So we all know it's going to the English name now with it being autumn. And it's just a beautiful gun. Look how it tears through. I mean, I did die then. It took a while for me to get my pace around the game, and you have to adjust at the beginning of each match. Sometimes I'll often get a few deaths. I need to adjust to how the enemy are playing and speed it up, slow it down, dependent on how they're playing. So I often start the game with a few deaths here and there. Oof, theater mode sucks. I didn't even look like I killed him, did it? It didn't even look like I was shooting at him, shooting his trail behind him. So he's like I said, it's got a red dot. I'm using kick with it as well, and I'm using, I don't know actually, I would be guessing I'd be using Hardline Pro, Steady Aim Pro, and Sleight of Hand Pro, which is my usual go-to perks, like it was. So I've started to use Quick Draw now a lot more, to win those one-on-one battles a lot more. This is when the killstreak starts. Starts to tear up a little bit. Just look how good this gun is. Just fucking destroys. It's a beast of a gun. My killstreaks do get going as well, and they're really destroyed in my killstreaks. I'm using the 5-7-9 killstreaks, or 4-8-6. I'll do a bit of dyslexic, go backwards and say the 8 first. And it is, it's the kill streaks there. If they don't get shot down, they're pretty impressively immense. Look out, they just shoot away and just kill people, even if I'm not gonna. And I think they shoot my AC Overwatch down at one point, but leave my attack helicopter down, and then that counts towards my next kill streak. Obviously, the final kill streak doesn't count towards your high kill streak, so my AC Overwatch never counts towards my actual 30 kill streak, which I get in this video. The attack helicopter, though, every one of those kills does count. So it's just not the final ones that count. So I do go, I think I get 3 or 4 streaks of attack helicopter AC Overwatch in this little clippage, in the zippage. There's my next Predator. And just looking at the, oh, look at that, fantastic Predator skills. I've not watched this back since. I think I got it in late November, early place called December. That's the month that comes after. Oh, Adduct just got a quad feed with the Type 95. I didn't see that neither. Nice, Adduct. These people are, so it's on Village, isn't it? So you know you can bottleneck people in certain areas, get quite a few multi kills coming through if you do it right. I'm just patrolling, running around, doing my usual rushing from point to point, looking for enemies and killing them with whatever gun I can pick up. I think I'll go through, I can't remember, quite a few guns in this little streak. I think I got 2 off of Moab, which this would have been my first Moab, and maybe one of my most impressive, because it's quite aggressive gameplay. It's like a little bit like my other Moab and Jungle that I've got. Jungle seems to be the Moab bubble map for an assault kill streak for me, on the assault package. Ooh, that was lucky. That could have been me over. That could have been stopping at a 19 kill streak or something like that. That would have been bad times. I think I end up getting, if I take into account the actual AC Overwatch kills, I think I get in like a 51 kill streak or something like that. Which is a bit of a shame they don't let you have the final one, but it's to stop, obviously, people kill streak whoring and stopping on the last one and hiding away like little faggots. So I understand why they're doing it. It's a bit of a headshot magnet, is the G36 that I was using. I've now been using this M4, which I think, has it got an extended mag back look of it? It's quite impressive getting all this with loud weapons nearly. Nearly all of it's with a loud weapon. So it made it a little bit more enjoyable as well. As my next Predator, pull it as well wherever I am, get that Predator out. But I've started to use the G36 with the silencer now. It's a fantastic little gun. It's for me, it's almost in between an SMG and an assault rifle. It's got a really quick ADS time compared to some of the other assault rifles, and it's got a rapid reload time. which is negated a bit by the fact it's got a short magazine, but it doesn't matter when it's reloading so quick. I'll pimp out my FMG9s, they were in full effect at this time, I believe. So they're just destroying through. So I have to say, this was a while when I was using them. And then I'm picking up a scar with this awful red dot and a heartbeat sensor. Who uses a fucking heartbeat sensor? What are they doing? And who uses a dot that's not a red dot? I think I've spoke about this to some of you guys before. If you're using a red dot, just use a red dot. Don't use these fucking triangles or anything, because they're shit. I'm not someone who normally gets high, ridiculously high kill streaks because of how aggressively I play. I'm always running about, always on the move. I use loud weapons quite a lot. I'm not using those little silence weapons all the time because I like to be out there and just enjoy myself as well. Feel like Rambo. Ooh, I should have been killed. Should have been killed. I was killed. That was me getting destroyed then. It's going to be a multi-kill opportunity as well if I'd have waited around there a little bit. I'll get my beloved G36C back there for a little bit. My people are still picking up the tags from my kills, so my points are still going up, up, on up. This is why I play Kill Confirmed. Beautiful game mode, favourite game mode by far. Best inclusion in this game is Kill Confirmed. It's just like in Black Ops, the best inclusion was Theatre Mode, but also it was the worst for what it has done to Call of Duty in lag and latency terms. Which is a bit of a gutter, isn't it? Boom, get down! Oh, he should have gone. He should have been killed. I'm a bit confused. I think he should have been killed through that fence at the back. But there's the end of the match. 65 to 25 in favour of Grey Fox team with Adduct and Where's Mark. Nearly finished the commentary now. Let's see what the final score is. It's been a while. Promoted to Corporal 2. So I was literally... It might be December time with that rank that I am. But I'm 54 for 6 with 10 assists. And Adduct also did very nicely with 21 for 4. Thank you very much. I've been Where's Mark. Peace out.